10 Chicago suburbs with the best downtowns. There are plenty of cool suburbs of Chicago, but which have the best downtowns? If that's a question you've been asking yourself, then you're in the right place. We're here to count down the best Chicago suburbs with downtowns for your convenience. That's because we know how much of a selling point a vibrant downtown area can be for homeowners. Sure, Chicago has a downtown, but it's massive and often out of the way of many suburbs. You can't beat a quaint suburb with a stellar downtown filled with great restaurants and entertainment. Keep watching to learn our picks for the top 10 suburbs of Chicago with downtowns. Coming in at number 10, Glen Ellen. This idyllic suburb lies 25 miles west of Chicago. It's a charming Midwestern town with lots of outdoor attractions. It's an artsy city as well, with its annual Festival of Arts held downtown each year. Top restaurants include the original Baroni's of Glen Ellen, an excellent Italian restaurant. If you adore Chicago pizza, then you'll love living close to this gem. Glen Ellen is ripe with locally owned boutiques, and it offers some of the best shopping in Chicago. You'll want to check out the downtown for its shops alone. Coming in at number 9, Oak Park. Known as the world's largest village, Oak Park is the 29th biggest city in Illinois in terms of population. The city has a lot of rich heritage that it embraces to this day. As with all Chicago suburbs, Oak Park has a lot of fine dining options. In particular, the Cold Stone Creamery makes delicious ice cream and cakes. Downtown Oak Park has many diverse shopping offerings. If you're a fan of a good read, check out That Book Table, a unique bookstore downtown. There are also cigar shops, clothing boutiques, specialty food stores, and more. Oak Park has a vibrant downtown with plenty of attractions for suburban families. Attractions include the Lake Theater and Oak Park Festival Theater. You can take in the latest Hollywood offerings at the lake while enjoying live performances at the Oak Park Festival Theater. Coming in at number 8, Aurora. Aurora consistently pops up on the list for cool suburbs in Chicago. It's home to the award-winning theaters, the newest outdoor concert venue, and some fantastic shopping. Not only that, but Aurora is also a favorite among outdoor lovers. There are many parks and nature trails that follow the Fox River. The Two Brothers Roadhouse is one of the most famous restaurants in Aurora. It has it all: award-winning craft beer, notable chefs, and excellent service. You can also enjoy stand-up comedians and live music while dining there. If shopping is your thing, then Aurora is an excellent location for you. It's the home of the Chicago Premium Outlets and the Fox Valley Mall. Coming in at number 7, Wheaton. Wheaton has seen some explosive growth in recent years. Front Street downtown is quickly becoming a hotspot for new businesses in the area. The downtown is home to 37 restaurants, coffee shops, and more. Front Street is the shopping hotspot in Wheaton. Memorial Park is home to the city's annual Taste of Wheaton Festival. It features a carnival, live entertainment, food vendors, beer gardens, and much more. Coming in at number 6, Geneva. Out of all the best suburbs of Chicago with downtowns, Geneva has the best riverfront. So if river activities are a deciding factor to where you live, Geneva should shoot to the top of your list. Geneva has some fantastic dining options in addition to its riverfront. Colonel's Gourmet Popcorn and more provide a refreshing take on a traditional snack. Old Town Pub Geneva is an excellent spot if you're looking for fantastic food as well as drinks and beer. Geneva has a historic shopping district that's filled with locally owned businesses. There are historic locations, boutiques, art stores, and traditional shopping options. The river is where you'll want to spend most of your time in Geneva. There, you can enjoy a myriad of outdoor activities. Coming in at number 5, Arlington Heights. Now, we enter the top 5 of the best Chicago suburbs with downtowns. Arlington Heights earns our top pick for its delicate balance of entertainment, dining, and shopping. There are also multiple theaters for both movies and live performances. The Arlington Ale House is a great place to get a delicious meal and some great drinks. It also has a lot of entertainment options. The hottest shopping areas include Arlington Town Square Condos, the Annex of Arlington, and the Town and Country Center. The Metropolis Performing Arts Center is one of its most famous locations for live performances. Coming in at number 4, Elmhurst. Elmhurst takes our pick for the best balance between entertainment, dining, and shopping. It's our opinion that it achieves this balance even better than Arlington Heights. If you want to live in a suburb with a little bit of everything, you can't do better than Elmhurst. The city of Elmhurst boasts more than 40 unique dining options. There are over 275 local merchants that call downtown Elmhurst home. There are gift shops, boutiques, specialized stores, and traditional offerings. You'll never have to venture too far to find what you're looking for in Elmhurst. There are a lot of fun things to do in the downtown area. These include the Elmhurst Art Museum, the York Theater, Windy City Ninjas, and Sky Zone Trampoline Park. Whether you are with the family or looking for solo entertainment, Elmhurst has something for everyone. Coming in at number 3, Downers Grove. A lovely suburb, Downers Grove is one of the most famous cool suburbs of Chicago. It's the perfect suburb to call home if you love beautiful parks and taking long walks. There are many parks in the town, and they are all highly rated online. The dining in Downers Grove is some of the best in all of Chicago. Capri of Downers Grove is one of the most famous in the area. It offers fine dining like no other. Other top-rated spots include Parker's Restaurant and Bar and the Brick House Tavern and Tap. The Grove Shopping Center offers premium shopping outlets. There are also the Finley Square Shopping Center and Downers Park Plaza. You'll never be without things to do in Downers Grove. There are escape rooms, nature centers, video game stores, golf clubs, and so much more. As previously stated, there are a lot of parks throughout the downtown. Coming in at number 2, Naperville. Naperville is one of the most beautiful Chicago suburbs. It's also one of the wealthiest. In Naperville, you can have a great time without ever having to step foot into the city of Chicago. Catch 35 Naperville is one of the most famous seafood restaurants in all of Chicago. Al Gori is another top-rated restaurant in the area, offering fine dining. Naperville is diverse, and it has outdoor dining and more affordable dining options as well. Naperville is truly a shopper's paradise. Since the city's so wealthy, there's a vibrant shopping scene. There are over 100 stores to check out and love in the downtown area. You'll find loads of high-end boutiques, electronics stores, specialty stores, and more. Coming in at number 1, Evanston. Okay, so our number 1 pick out of the best suburbs of Chicago with downtowns goes to Evanston. As a suburb, it simply has it all. There are gorgeous high-rises, fabulous restaurants, bike lanes, and much more. It is also only a block away from the river. The Alcove in Evanston is one of the most renowned fine dining spots in all of Chicago. Other standout restaurants include the Next of Kin Restaurant, Terra and Vine, and more. The upscale fine dining in the area also offers gorgeous riverside views. Shopping is another factor that Evanston gets just right. There's an outstanding balance of locally owned stores, high-end boutiques, and traditional offerings. Shopping areas include Evanston's Plaza, Sherman Plaza, and the Evanston Store and more. Evanston has gorgeous parks, bike lanes, theaters, escape rooms, live music, and much more. You can also enjoy beautiful walks along the river there as well. All right, guys, there you have it, our top 10 picks for the best suburbs of Chicago's with downtowns. We hope that you are able to use this list to find the picture-perfect suburb for you to call home. Thank you so much for watching, and if you have any questions, please reach out to us at theralphieandryanshow.com. If this video was any of help, please like and subscribe so we could bring more videos like this. Thank you.